jungle. So the only water we had was like from the fire hydrant.
Everybody's out here just getting their sun and dreading going back home.
Let's have the fun you deserve, the kind only we know how to find. If you look at the pictures, you can tell that it looks like there's something on my mind. To be stranded on a deserted island, someplace where you could just relax, let loose, and get wild? Well, you're not alone. We're about to join some friends on the hottest islands in the world. We're going to take you to the best island to see a wild celebrity in action, take you to our favorite place to spend a dark and stormy night, and a lot more. But first, let's check out Hawaii.
Ah, Hawaii, the perfect place to relax in the sun. But for E! News Daily reporter Kristen Malia, it meant business. The Sony Open brought out the pros and offered those who weren't the opportunity to attempt a hole-in-one. The prize, $1 million.
I'm here at the Wailea Country Club where all the pros are practicing for the big tournament, so I figure now would be the perfect time for me to get some golf tips I can really use.
Are you worth it? What club are you going to use?
I don't know. Any suggestions?
Get a caddy real quick.
Stay relaxed, nice smooth swing. And we'll be reading all about it in the paper.
Exactly. Any tips for me?
Close your eyes.
Because I get a chance for that $1 million shot, I want to know if you can give me any golf tips. What's your best golf advice?
Hit it in a hole.
Leave it to the pro to make it sound easy. So Kristen found some locals to give her the edge.
Well, the first thing I do is make sure you're addressing the ball correctly. How do you typically address the ball?
I don't.
You don't address the ball?
Yeah, I've only been to the driving range 3 times.
You don't even introduce yourself to the ball. You have to get friendly with the ball.
But you have to get to know your ball.
Right.
Brent, Happy Gilmore. Watch it 20 times, 2 cases of beer, and you'll be fine.
It's the best advice I've had all day. Okay, now I've heard that dolphins are smarter than anybody, so I'm going to ask these guys for some advice.
Sure, some practice could have helped, but how much skill does it really take to make a hole in one?
I get 5 shots, right, to qualify for this?
Mm-hmm.
So exactly what do I have to do? Make it in that little square thing over there?
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. All right, I got 2 good tips. 1, perfect club, I think I got that. And 2, visualize the $1 million shot.
Let the game begin.
Still going though. This is ball number 5 right here. This is the $1 million shot. I'm going for it, so let's cross our fingers. Oh, so close. If you could see it, it was so close. Amazing. But I didn't qualify. So I guess I can't quit my day job, all right?
But the $1 million golf shot wasn't the only opportunity to win big bucks on this island.
So we're here at the Golden Dragon restaurant that's located in the hotel.
Right.
And this is a gorgeous view. I'm looking over here and there's tons of people. And I'm wondering, can you tell me what's going on over here?
They're waiting to get access to the Wheel of Fortune show.
Why bring Wheel of Fortune to Hawaii?
Why not?
Mm-hmm.
I couldn't think of a better place to be. Look at this view. We're right on Waikiki Beach. They built this set from scratch. It took them weeks to do.
Kristen didn't get to spin the wheel, but did give Vanna a run for her money.
No matter how you spell it, the Hawaiian Islands have got a little bit of mild and a lot of wild.
Nearby, we caught up with E's favorite wild man.
Art Man here on the Hawaiian Island of Oahu. I am here for this, the Celebrity Sports Invitational. They've taken celebrities from TV and film and paired them up with athletes. That's right. And they're going to do all sorts of things. Now, how'd you get this gig as scorekeeper? You have to have experience?
Yep, experience.
Go! Yes! Somebody take about
time with the
water.
Team.
Right.
You take somebody with an impartial attitude. So I'm well known to both teams.
David, how you doing?
Great. How's it going, buddy?
How's it going?
I just saw you with a pack of women earlier.
Now, what are you doing to me? What are you talking about? He's making that up. All right, tell us what's going on here behind to change the subject.
You know, I was on Team Paul Mitchell, but then they kind of looked at it. They figured I'm their best ringer. So I had to do a little quick change, put on the new uniform, and come bail out Team Patron over here. So that's where I'm at in my game. We're looking to actually take a trophy out of the Sea-Doo course right there.
Two members on the team. Right?
Good.
Yeah.
I gotta go with somebody?
You gotta go with somebody. And you have to put the life preserver on the little orange cone. Are you nervous?
I am now. I was doing fine when I thought it was just wrestling barracuda with my bare hands.
You're much shorter in person. I mean,
thank
as I've
you.
Seen
yes,
your work.
This is Dorf goes to do it.
We'll let Art stay and play before we island hop with him a little later.
There are hundreds of islands all over the world, and we're going to take you to some of our favorites. Plus, we're going to go behind the scenes with model Jenna Jameson on her first calendar shoot in St. Barts. But first up, we're going to take you to the best island for butterfly kisses.
Hello.
Hello, good morning.
Good morning.
Welcome to Aqua Creek Butterfly
Thank you.
Farm.
Hi.
My name is Martin.
I'm Heidi.
Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you.
This is a breeding cage of the blue morph of butterfly.
Heidi Klum is used to her beauty making her the center of attention. On this visit to Belize, she may have met her match.
The males are usually prettier than the woman,
the
right?
The male is
the
a
same
lot
with the
more.
Birds.
Yeah.
The women birds, they're always like the ugly ones.
What they lack in looks, they make up for in stamina.
One single butterfly, during the day, she can place at least 8 or 10 eggs.
8 or 10 eggs.
That's nothing. Just watch what she had to go through before that.
Female on top, or above, facing upwards, and the male lower. This is copulation, taking a period of 3 to 5 hours.
3 to 5 hours. Wow.
But if something attacks them, well, then the female would fly along with the male to safety.
Wow.
To a safe place.
So they're just stuck in that position and she can still fly away with him attached?
Yeah.
Wow, that's pretty good.
After all this, a butterfly is bound to be pretty hungry.
You see, they have very large eyes as well.
Yeah.
They're compound eyes, so they're making hundreds of images of the objects you're looking at.
With so many visions of Heidi, this is one happy butterfly. And now for another image we'd love to see on E!
You've been a lot of places with me, E! And Bangkok, Singapore, and look at this. I can't even put it into words. It's like something out of a dream. And I get to be here all week long with you.
Sounds like there's a lot of work to be done in St. Barts. Better get started.
Here we're going to be doing a lot of different shots. We're going to be doing a lot of stuff in the sand, a lot of stuff on the rocks. The rocks have to be one of the hardest places because they're very uncomfortable. There's a lot of pain incorporated into the shot. A lot of it is just trying to relax, trying to be comfortable, and trying to come across with happiness and charisma.
I'm thinking much more of a very wet, shiny sand on her skin. Not nearly as a clean look as a kind of a pin-up effect. I think that's where the sexiness and the sensuality is going to come from.
Well, the wardrobe for this is barely there. I mean, there's hardly anything, really. Most of the stuff is going to be pretty natural, earthy sort of stuff, like net, sarongs, shells. I don't know if they can find big butterflies.
We'll check back with Jenna and find out for ourselves a little later.
Excellent.
The Baywatch team also has the privilege of working in spectacular surroundings. We visited them in Hawaii to get some tips for those of us island hopping for pleasure. All right, you're going to come to the islands. What do you guys need first?
If you're in a hotel for a long time, my advice is to buy your own sheets and put your own sheets and pillowcases on the bed.
Yeah, your sheets are nice. I like your sheets.
I got good sheets. How do you know what my sheets look like?
finally,
you guys
know
how to pack.
What do you say, Jay?
All you need is board shorts, surfboard, sunscreen. Definitely need sunscreen.
You know what to bring if you're a lady? Bring a sarong. Because it's so convenient. You just throw it on. If you're wet or if you're dry, you can lay it on the beach and lay on it. And it acts as a towel as well as a skirt. A sarong.
That's very good packing.
Yeah.
She's done this before.
No, you don't. Bring nothing. You come out here, you see whatever everyone else is wearing, whatever everyone else is using.
And you get the opposite.
And you just buy that, and then you just leave it here, and then go back home to your normal life.
Good books and music.
Little sundresses, little flip-flops.
Flip-flops.
Board shorts, bathing suit, sunscreen, sunglasses.
What about your special someone? Anybody bring one of those?
So you should definitely bring your special someone because it's so beautiful out here. You want to share it.
Okay, so now you're all set for your island escape. Now you just need somewhere to go. Well, when we come back, we'll continue our look at the best islands in the world.
Coming up...
Stay with us. We're getting wild in Catalina. On this, we'll explain later.
From smiles with cream and dancing to the extreme, we're getting crazy when Wild on the Islands continues.
I'm the craziest girl you will ever meet. Trust me, you haven't seen anything yet.
Now enjoy Guinness anywhere. Authentic Guinness draft in a bottle.
Gangs of New York, rated R, in theaters nationwide Friday.
The source continues to represent with Hip Hop Hits Volume 6. Roll out. All the blazing hip hop singles you gotta have all on one slamming CD.
What you trying to do?
Featuring hype tracks from Ludacris, Nori, Nelly,
and number one,
Cam'ron, featuring Jewel Santana.
Hi. Look at his kicks. Hi. Look at his car. All I say is,
the source Hip Hop Hits Volume 6, stacked with tight tracks from Ja Rule, featuring Ashanti, Charlie Baltimore, and Vita. The source Hip Hop Hits Volume 6. From the streets to you, featuring hip-hop finest.
Every day.
To order the source Hip Hop Hits Volume 6, call the number on your screen or send 1898 CD, 1598 cassette, plus $4.95 shipping and handling to the address shown. Call now. Rush delivery available.
Do you have rollover minutes? Well, if you don't have Singular Wireless, you don't have rollover. Only Singular lets you roll over your unused anytime minutes from month to month. So get rollover, Singular, rollover, and start rolling over minutes over and over and over from month to month to month. Do your minutes, keep them. Right now, get 1,000 anytime minutes that can roll over. And this cool Motorola phone, only from Singular. Hurry in, offer ends December 31st.
Have you heard the buzz? Critics are hailing Star Wars Episode II, the new king of DVD. It's the best-looking picture we have ever seen, writes thedigitalbits.com. Star Wars Episode II, a DVD that truly makes history. Own it this holiday.
All right, here's what we're going to do. When we make a collect call, we're going to dial down the center with 1-800-C-A-L-L-A-T-T. That's free for you, cheap for them. Let's huddle up.
Save on every call. Dial 1-800-CALL-ATT for collect calls.
Let's sip those showers, ladies. Who's with me?
This portion of E! Is brought to you by 1-800-CALL-ATT for collect calls.
Welcome back to Wild on the Islands. I'm Jules Asner. Off the Southern California coast lies Catalina Island, which has long been a favorite escape for Hollywood celebs. But they're not the only ones that have discovered its wildlife.
Now this is the way to get to Catalina, right here.
Right on.
When Carol Groh and Kieran McDougal told us they'd be taking us where the buffalo roam and the skies are not cloudy all day, we didn't think they meant literally.
Have you ever wondered if the outback of Catalina Island is really wild and rugged? Well, I'll tell you, this isn't the typical island. We have buffaloes right behind us.
It's kind of scary.
I'll tell you what, I just don't think this is the typical island, do you?
I think it's a beautiful island, but when I think of island, I think sun, sand, seashells, pina coladas.
Oh,
so
yeah.
Let's go find one.
The girls found the beach, but had work to do first. That is, if you can call a photo shoot for Nalu Surfwear work.
Here we are, getting beautiful. Make me pretty.
I've been really lucky. I shoot a lot of top models and celebrities. And Kieran and Carol Groh, they both have a lot of energy, and they're really great at taking direction. Beautiful, stay there.
They were like a 10. They make my stuff look like a 20.
I didn't even know this place existed until I moved to Los Angeles. And now that I know, I can't get away from here because it's like so wonderful to come and escape all the hustle and hassle and traffic.
Catalina definitely inspires you to get out of the car and into the ocean.
Okay, great. Beautiful, Karen. Carol, a little sexier. Karen, that's great. Love that. Love it.
The island actually restricts cars, which was no problem for Karen and Carol, who found another way to get around town.
I feel like we're riding the bumper cars. Listen to
this. Let's see what we can run into.
Oh,
look at the shops right there. Cute little
shop. Let's go shopping.
A woman's best friend.
Oh, right there. See all those? Those are all of our friends.
Look at the rings.
I have one of each, please.
Catalina doesn't just have eye candy.
I smell waffle cone. That's it. We just passed the waffle cone.
Can we go back?
Please.
At the end of their ride, the girls were ready for something sweet. What about that perfect island cocktail?
The buffalo milks. Because you can't get them anywhere in the world but right here.
At the Descanso Beach Club, we make the best buffalo milks on the island.
We'll
start
up
off with a little cream de banana and a little vodka.
Yummy,
vanilla,
yummy.
Vanilla, cream of cocoa.
Yummy, yummy, we got lemon of Tony. We waited all day for this.
You can't come to Catalina and not get a buffalo milk. It's the finest drink on the island.
Woo! Cocktails! We're getting wild now, look at it go.
And you top it off with a little whipped cream.
Hope you guys had fun. We did.
Oh my.
Making Catalina the best island to get a buffalo milk mustache. Whether driving carts in Catalina or actually playing the game, golf on a beautiful island is a popular combination. It's what makes Bermuda the perfect pick for the Samuel L. Jackson Celebrity Golf Classic.
Golf seems to be this wonderful game that kind of brings everybody together in a certain kind of way. You don't have to be strong, you don't have to be tall, you don't have to be short, you don't have to be anything.
My mother's from Bermuda. This is my home, my mother. They've been here for hundreds of years, and I always just love coming back. It's a pleasure to be here.
And for those of you not interested in teeing off, when the sun goes down, the celebrities still come out to play. Daphne Zuniga was on hand to show us why Bermuda is the best island for a dark and stormy night.
Bermuda is very sexy. Let's break it down. Burr. You think of cuddling up with a sexy person. Mew, well, you know. And duh, because it's sexy, duh.
Bermuda.
Yeah.
Have you tried these drinks here, the Dark and Stormies?
The Dark and Stormies are awesome, okay? If you come to Bermuda, that's the first stop you have to make is to get a Dark and Stormy.
Dark and Stormy, right?
Yes, it's made from some local Black Seal Gosling's rum and a little ginger beer.
That is very good. My legal advice is stay away from those Dark and Stormies because you will be tanked at the end of this thing. There's these drinks here in Bermuda that are very strong, I have found. And they're called Dark and Stormies. Have you tried them?
Addicted. Addicted to Dark and Stormies.
Addicted.
Oh, sure. They're so good. Even Rosie likes them, don't you, Rosie? Oh, yes.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yes!
Joking aside, why are we here again?
Me winning Samuel L. Jackson tournament.
Right on.
What do you want more better than that? It just doesn't get any better than that.
Well, for Jenna, it does. Finding the perfect location for a calendar shoot isn't easy. Keeping that in mind, with Jenna, there's only one thing that matters most.
We have arrived at one of the best malls here on the island. And one of my very favorite stores is the lingerie store. The French have the most amazing lingerie. You cannot get it in the States. It's all like hand embroidered and really expensive, really beautiful. See how they do like the special embroidery and everything? This is really French. It's a little small, but it always looks a little better when it's small. This is scary. Everything's working. We're in trouble. Well, at least American Express is in trouble. What do you guys think? Do you like this one? Hey. Okay. Is it good? Yeah. Okay.
Go, little guy. Go, little guy.
All in a day's work. Good thing Jenna's credit isn't as minimal as her wardrobe. Still to come, we're off to the Bahamas for the perfect island tan.
Can I just give them a little peek? Just a little peek.
Then back to Hawaii to sample some gourmet spam? Cooking with Sam.
Yeah.
As the island beat goes on.
See, it's wild here in Tahiti. Woo!
Hi, I'm David Tell, host of Insomniac.
A lot of people say, Dave, what can we expect for the third season? Flashy graphics, special effects, puppets? Excuse me, I don't think so. What you can see this season is a lot of this, and sometimes this, and we all know that leads to this.
Oh, Neil! Neil!
Is that me? I don't even remember that happening.
Insomniac with Dave Attell. New episode this week only on Comedy Central.
Ice Age, the coolest gift this holiday season.
Rated T-14. Welcome to destruction in the 31st century.
Mech Assault. For massive destruction, there's no power greater than X. Continue the destruction online with Xbox Live.
You've seen her antics on TV. Now create your own drama at home with the Anna Nicole bobblehead doll.
So gorgeous.
Yay.
She's anatomically correct and only $14.95. Go to eonline.com/Anna to get your very own Anna Nicole today.
What will be the ultimate tale of fame and misfortune? Don't miss the first E! True Hollywood Story of the Year this Sunday at 8 on E!
Have you seen the hottest new money-making opportunity since payphones and ATM machines? The Public Internet Access Terminal from American Terminal can put you in business for yourself. The best locations are still available. Hotels, malls, airports, hospitals, truck stops, coffee shops, and more will soon have Public Internet Access Terminals. People love them. They do everything. Send and receive email, including photos and videos. Surf the internet. Call up to 118 countries with voiceover IP. And even sell prepaid phone cards. They take both cash and credit cards. And every minute someone is on your American Terminal is money in your pocket. All you do is collect the cash. Call now. The best locations are going fast. Call American Terminal for a free information kit. USA Today says public access internet terminals may soon become as common as pay telephones and vending machines. So pick up the phone now. Your future is waiting.
From paradise, Honolulu, Hawaii. Baywatch has picked this filming location, packing the beach with gorgeous hunks and beautiful babes.
How's it?
But Hawaii isn't the only island with a beautiful display of bodies.
We set out with model Georgiana Robertson to find what makes the Bahamas so special. Hey, that looks like fun.
Ordinarily, people are watching going, oh, they shouldn't do that. They're like on TV. But here you get to go nuts. Nobody really cares. We're just going bananas. Like on the banana boat. I'm trying to parasail in a minute, but I've already gone jet skiing, banana boating, and just swimming in general. And I'm telling you, I've never been any place like the Bahamas.
So it's the water sports that make the Bahamas the best island to visit?
Because the people are kind of carefree and, you know, they don't have the same worries that we have. So when you get to an island, you know, you kind of leave all that stuff that you think about at home and you have a good time, you enjoy yourself.
Okay, it's the people that make the Bahamas special.
I want to show you tan lines that you won't believe. People will not understand. If you want to, can I just give them a little peek? Just a little peek.
That must be it. No one can argue that the Bahamas isn't a great place to get a tan. But what happens when the sun goes down?
I think it's wild. We get booty naked, stripping, and bras everywhere. No more guys with underwears.
We didn't see any of that, but we found something even hotter. The Bahamas nightlife is hot, but Georgiana proved the next day the beach is hotter, making the Bahamas the best island to strut your stuff in a bikini. Though party animals can roam in style on many islands around the world, we've come up with our five favorites. First up, Key West, Florida, and a wild Halloween crowd where less is definitely more. Well, when it comes to costumes anyway.
Fantasy Festival, woo!
West of the Keys in the Lone Star State, you'll find plenty of action on Padre Island. Or how about our third pick of top party isles, enchanting Mykonos, Greece.
Let's get wild on the Greek Isles!
But make sure you get some sleep. You'll need it for the club parties that rock all night till dawn's early light.
And after a week in Mykonos, you need 2 weeks of holiday.
From the enchanting to the exotic, you'll find Thailand's full moon party something to really howl at. But without a doubt, our number one pick is the island of Ibiza off the coast of Spain, where the highlight of the Sunset to Sunrise Bash is the incredible foam party. With hundreds of people dancing and singing in chest-high surf, even I had to jump into the action. As Jenna continues to get the lay of the land in St. Bart's, what better way to explore than by sea? It didn't take long for Jenna's sense of adventure to kick in, adding some sex appeal to the high seas. And after stirring the waters, Jenna took control of the wheel.
Wow, this is pretty cool. First time on a sailboat, and I'm already driving it.
Because behind is those boats.
That way?
Yes.
Okay. Shouldn't I have a license for this or something? Hi! We'll just be passing. Hi! Alrighty. Okay, to the right.
Faut serrer un peu plus par là, y a pas assez d'eau là, on va...
Easy for him to say. Don't tell anybody on the boat, but that's the last boat I drove.
Okay, so maybe it'll take Jenna some time to get her sea legs, but dancing legs she's got. And as night falls, it's time to have some fun with Jenna on land.
Let's rock and roll, baby!
Dancing's definitely the way to go to loosen up for a shoot. And when off the pages of a calendar, we know this is one way Jenna spends much of her year. Still to come, Serenity gets something sweet to eat, and I get lifted off my feet.
Stretching your legs. Stay tuned, there's more to come on Wild on the Island.
School's out for Screech, and Dustin Diamond's ready for action.
We've put Screech to bed.
So we got him 2 big dates, and we mean big.
I saved up, paid for, and got my own boot job.
But will his inner geek betray him?
I'm not competitive with the guys I date, unless we're in the gym.
Or does he get to score?
It's so erotic.
I'll be damned. Screech snuck one by me.
Stardates, Dustin Diamond. All new, this Sunday at 10:30, only on E!
There might be a chance for romance between us.
Have you heard the buzz? Critics are hailing Star Wars Episode II, the new king of DVD. It's the best-looking picture we have ever seen, writes thedigitalbits.com. Star Wars Episode II, a DVD that truly makes history. Own it this holiday.
Smirnoff Ice Premium Malt Beverage. Intelligent nightlife.
Sometimes, life takes unexpected turns. Unfortunately, the untimely death of a loved one may be one of them. Should tragedy strike, make sure your family is protected with the life insurance you need at a price you can afford. But with the thousands of different insurance companies, how can you be sure you're choosing the best plan for your family and getting the best price? BestQuote has already answered these questions for almost 1 million Americans. For free, BestQuote's computers search for the best rates from quality insurance carriers and send you the results. It's easy, and no salesman will ever call you. If you already have coverage, you can save up to 70% using our free service. For example, BestQuote can show you how $250,000 of term life insurance may be purchased at guaranteed rates for about $11 a month. Your family depends on you, and you can depend on BestQuote to find you the best insurance at the best price.
For a free rate comparison, call BestQuote now at 1-800-648-8884. That's 1-800-648-8884.
Love DVDs? Rent as many DVDs as you want for just $20 a month with Netflix. Try Netflix for free. Make a list of DVDs from over 12,000 titles. We'll rush you 3 movies. No late fees. Keep each DVD as long as you want. Want another movie? Return one of your 3 using our prepaid envelope and any mailbox. We'll send you another movie from your list. All the DVDs you want, only $20 a month.
Go to Netflix.com and enter TV1 to start your free trial today.
Barely Brooke was a hit with viewers. Now bring home the DVD. With more exotic scenes, more intimate footage, and more uncensored Brooke. The Barely Brooke DVD. Buy it now at eonline.com/Brooke. Hollywood as it happens. EOnline, the number one entertainment news site. All access, all the time. Go to eonline.com or America Online keyword E!
Welcome back to our one-hour look at the best islands around the world. I'm here with world-renowned chef Sam Choi, and you're going to make me some Hawaiian specialties.
That's right.
But this is actually something that most of us think of as ham in a can.
Exactly, but it's spam. It's a very popular item in Hawaii. In fact, the people that did some research, they said about 4.5 cans per person in the state of Hawaii. That's what they eat. So I just want to find out who's eating my 4.5 cans.
I don't know, but I've never had spam.
Well, we're both going to have some today. I think we're going to have fun.
Okay, go to it.
Well, it's really
Now, what is spam?
Well, spam is a byproduct of pork and all. You know, it's like what they do hot dogs.
Right.
You know,
I eat plenty of those.
Yeah, see, that's why, you know, a lot of ballpark, you know, dogs are great. And then spam is along that same line. But, you know, there's some people that kind of get past the jelly part. You know, you open the can,
yeah,
there's some jelly. But you know what? I think it's great. You want to maybe try help me throw that in
sure.
there?
Right now?
Yeah, go
okay.
ahead. Throw a little bit of that soy sauce in there.
Cooking with Sam. More could you want?
Yeah.
I'm gonna take this one with me. We'll go to the table.
All right, that's a good
Here
idea.
We go. Okay. Forget dessert. I never imagined this is what could happen when you take spam out of a can. That's good.
The tomatoes and little sweet Maui onions. And then of course, that's the same thing along with that there. Mm-hmm. And this is pretty interesting. It's a piece of spam that was hollowed out. And we have some fresh crab that's mixed with some macadamia nuts.
Very Hawaiian.
Yeah, very Hawaiian.
What better to drink with all of our spam delicacies in your own microbrewery?
That's right, our own microbrewery.
All right, well, what do you say here? You know,
aloha and enjoy.
Aloha and enjoy. Sam shared his spam secrets with me, but it was clear I wasn't about to take over his kitchen. And look what Sam gave me. My own apron. Never trust a skinny chef. Very good slogan. Very
Thank
nice.
You.
I couldn't
Thank
agree
you.
More. This has been great. Thank
hey,
you very
enjoy.
Much.
Enjoy. Thank
okay.
you.
We're
wow.
going to eat the rest of it.
Hi, I'm Serenity, and I'm here in downtown Papeete, Tahiti. And no matter where you go in the world, you have to go shopping. So we're going to go here to the Marche Municipal. Come on, let's check it out.
Passion fruits are abundant on every island. Leave it to Serenity to find the most exotic.
Have you seen anything like that before in your life? I think he's telling us not to eat the prickly parts. Sometimes good things come in small packages. Let's see. Mmm. Wow. Looks like a kumquat gone crazy. Say that 3 times fast.
Wow, talk about a great way to take out aggression.
Delicious.
Serenity found the source of exotic island drinks. As the sun set, she discovered another secret to Tahitian cuisine. Les roulettes are a twilight tradition providing Tahitians a variety of food in a carnival-like kickoff to wild nights. We're about to discover why Tahiti is the island with the best midnight snacks.
When you think of crepes, you think of France, but we're in a French Polynesian, so they must be a little bit different.
The chocolate and the creams and the nuts.
Chocolate and creams
yeah.
and nuts?
Yeah.
Mmm. Oh, that looks
I
so
make
good.
Where?
Now those bananas are from the island.
Yeah. Like this. Those. Okay.
Ah.
Finish.
Ah. Excellent.
to keep the island food from going straight to her hips, Serenity had plenty of ways to keep them moving.
Here I am at the Tahiti Beach Palmer Park Royal Resort, and I'm here with Nina. She's gonna teach me how to do that erotic, hip-swinging dance. Girls, but now I found myself some guys. So let's see. Oh, thank you. I'm gonna need a drink after this.
In Tahiti, a drink is all it takes to keep the island rhythm flowing through you all night. We'll let Serenity hang loose and move on to another island paradise. Later, I find the true meaning of the term surfs up.
I can't even carry the board correctly. Why do I think I'm going to be able to?
But first, Corey Feldman and Art Mann duel on the dance floor.
I like to boogie.
Yeah,
I like to party.
Before we really let our hair down.
The after party in Guadeloupe.
All this and more, don't go away.
Tomorrow.
I just got aroused.
It's more of Howard's Hot 25.
My 25 all-time favorite episodes ever.
The sexiest and wildest episodes he's got.
Write each other down. Go ahead, girls. Kiss. Whoa.
Oh, look at that.
Handpicked from his personal collection.
All of them with my seal of approval.
Next is number 22. Howard's guest gets rolled up in a carpet for breast implants.
Let me tell you, this is a great moment in show history.
Tomorrow at 11 p.m. only on E!
Dead meat. You're the best. You're the best.
If they're into movies, go to the one place that has it all. There's something fun for everyone at Best Buy.
1,000 years of art, culture, and sophistication are about to meet their match.
Those birds are psychotic.
Oh! Ashton Kutcher.
Wonder what kind of wheels we got.
Brittany Murphy.
That plug won't fit in a European outlet.
I'll make it fit.
Get out! We're keeping the champagne and the cheese!
Just Married, rated PG-13.
Cockroach! Cockroach! Cockroach!
27 sold-out concerts. The season's hottest ticket. All killer, no filler. Paul McCartney is back in the U.S. 35 songs on 2 CDs, capturing the very essence of Paul McCartney's sold-out U.S. tour. Back in the U.S. features all new performances from Paul McCartney, spanning his legendary career. Special packaging includes a 32-page collector's booklet featuring rare photographs and tour memories from Paul McCartney. Order Back in the U.S. now and receive this exclusive limited edition Paul McCartney poster. Paul McCartney in the U.S. The ultimate collection of McCartney's greatest hits. Your chance to bring home the concert of the year. To order Paul McCartney's Back in the U.S. 2 CD set and receive your free poster, call the number on your screen. Or send 1998 2 CDs, 1598 2 cassettes, plus $4.95 shipping and handling to the address on your screen. Also available through the special TV offer, Back in the U.S. DVD. Order now.
Tomorrow at 8, it's the story you haven't heard about two action stars, Steven Seagal and Jean-Claude Van Damme, followed by the Anna Nicole Holiday Special and Star Dates.
Welcome back. I'm Jules Asner here in Honolulu, Hawaii at the Sheraton Moana Surf Rider Hotel. Behind me is the historic banyan tree. At 75 feet tall and 125 feet wide, it's nice to have something strong to pose with. Let's head back to St. Bart's where Jenna's hoping to find something just as strong.
It's time for Jenna to get to work and pick the perfect partner to pose with. One of these guys is about to get really lucky.
Aw, I love horses. This is gonna be my favorite shot of the whole calendar. Just as long as it doesn't go for an unexpected run.
Let's keep our fingers crossed.
Hey, why so long in the face? Okay, let's go meet Ninja. This is the one Brad picked out for us.
Ninja? But you can never trust a photographer.
The main reason I picked Ninja in the first place was that he was a little smaller, or looked a little smaller.
He's just a little baby.
Animals love it when you talk baby talk. As all models have to do, he's being groomed for his next photo shoot.
We found ourselves a winner.
The horses, the water. This makes for a good shot.
We'll be back shortly to see the end results. But first, why is St. Martin the best island to find a celeb gone wild? We sent Art Man to find out.
You guys, we're talking about how wild it is here.
Yeah, what's up, man?
You are the definition of wild. Did you just break that?
No, actually, but we're trying to. It's to do as much damage to their property as possible.
Have you done this before?
Yeah, you got to be reckless. I mean, it's like cutting edge sports, you know, water sports, all sports. You got to take them to the limit, man. I feel like Hulk Hogan.
No, you're extreme. I think when people talk Corey Feldman, they talk extreme.
Yeah, well, you are definitely talking extreme here in the Caribbean, folks. Let me tell you.
We're going tonight to the French Quarter. Are you guys going to be heading over
there?
Yeah,
we were planning on going down there too, actually.
Ah! Can we hang?
Of course.
As the day cools down, the French Quarter heats up.
Now you guys can move a little bit. You have a little, you guys go out dancing? Is that one of the things you guys do?
Yes, yes, we're big dancers. Big on the dance scene, isn't that right, Milo?
Yes, we are.
We like to go to all the, we like to go to all the clubs and stuff. We're a little more calm, you know, than we used to be, but when you're in the Caribbean, you've got
to experience.
Exactly,
you have to experience the culture.
Yeah.
So it's nice to, you know,
get a little Latino, Lombada music happening.
Get in there and dance.
Move the soul a little bit, you know what I'm saying.
I know, I'm down with that.
Let's see you do something, come on.
I can't dance.
It's Art's moment, come on.
Even though the beat went on, for everyone except Art, it was time to call it a night, but not without something to remember our visit.
This is terrible. This is sad. We're gonna miss you all so much. Just think, we'll be watching you at home while you're watching us. Is that entertainment or what?
As much as we'd love to hang out with Corey, we hopped over to Guadeloupe for some local color, discovering why it's the best island for a wild new do.
I love the pineapple concept, and I decided with her hair, let's go for a look that looks like a pineapple.
We met model Royal Cole, who introduced us to the rest of Guadeloupe's top models.
Gerard's putting the finishing touches on my hair. Am I working it?
I'm working it.
Wow. Yeah, it's showtime.
In the Caribbean, most the women, they put a lot of different colors in. They're extremely eccentric with the colors, I guess because, you know, the islands are colorful, clothes they wear are colorful. And usually in America, if you see women that have that much color in their hair, you usually assume them to be coming from the islands. And they really get wild with the colors. I mean, blue and reds and fuchsia and everything else.
When the show's over, it's time to party. Let's get down island style.
These wild islanders let their hair down and turned the music up.
The after party in Guadeloupe. Woo! What's so special about Guadeloupe?
Good parties and good food.
Ah, beautiful boy.
More beautiful girls in the world. The more beautiful beaches with white sand and the more beautiful sky.
Okay.
Don't think so?
I can agree with you. I agree with him.
After Guadeloupe's beautiful sky brightened, Royal and her friend were ready for more island adventure.
This is it. This is what Guadeloupe is all about. Isn't it, Claudia?
It's my home. It's like heaven.
Heaven is the perfect choice of words here.
Don't stay here. Two beautiful ladies don't have to stay here, please. Let's come with us to have a wild party on the sea on a web runner.
Okay, I'm ready.
Good. Yeah. Great.
Looks like the waves in Guadeloupe are as wild as the hairstyles. Hold on, Claudia. Meanwhile, Royal explored on shore.
I found a traditional Caribbean dance troupe called the
Coton.
And I'm here with Anastasia, who's going to teach me a traditional Caribbean dance step called the
Pajabe.
Okay, you want to show me how?
Okay, let's go.
One, two, three,
Okay, think I can do this.
Four, balance up.
Guadeloupe is the perfect destination to just bang on your drum all day. When we come back, I ride the waves.
There's no way this is going to work.
While some playmates decorate the beach.
Where else can you go make bunnies in the sand and get paid for it?
And we'll check in on Jenna.
Stay tuned for more horsing around as I get wild on the island.
Theaters nationwide Friday.
What can make you sexy? What can make you burn up to 700 calories? What can do all this for free? Introducing Zumba, the new workout that combines body blasting aerobics with sexy Latin rhythms to create a system so explosive it can only be described in one word. Zumba. On video one, Beto takes each move and breaks it down step by step. Video two puts it all together in a beginner workout party. And video three lets you sweat up a storm in a cardio inferno that burns up to 700 calories.
It makes me feel fantastic because when I'm thinner, I feel happy.
A gym membership costs hundreds, but you can try Zumba for free. Pay just $6.95 shipping and handling to try Zumba free for a full 30 days. But wait. Beto will also include his exclusive Rapido video at no additional cost. Call for details on how you can try Zumba in your home for a full 30 days free. Beto promises you'll look and feel sexier or send it back. No questions asked. But keep his Rapido video as our gift. Call now.
Have you heard the buzz? Critics are hailing Star Wars Episode II, the new king of DVD. It's the best-looking picture we have ever seen, writes thedigitalbits.com. Star Wars Episode II, a DVD that truly makes history. Own it this holiday.
Can Screech handle two dates?
Should I be nervous, do you think?
Stardates, Dustin Diamond, all new this Sunday at 10:30 on E!
Growing up in a small town, hockey's a religion. I always pretended to be Wayne Gretzky. So did every other kid on the street. So we were all battling against each other as Wayne Gretzky. My mom used to have a foghorn that she would just stick out the door and blow when she wanted me to come home, or we would have stayed there all night.
NHL Center Ice from DirecTV. Catch up to 40 games a week for just $159.
Playing in the NHL was always a dream. I feel very honored to be a part of it now.
I've got one word for you.
Movies! I'm talking Hollywood's big new hit movies.
Great.
The Star Super Pack is number one in new hit movies.
Movies like The Lord of the Rings, The Fellowship of the Ring.
They're coming.
Black Hawk Down and I Am Sam.
I'm here!
The Star Super Pack. It's 12 great channels. That's over 600 movie choices each month for $12 or less. So pick up the phone.
Call 1-800-DIRECTV or DirecTV.com to order the Star Super Pack today.
I've always wanted to do that.
Welcome back to Wild on the Islands. I'm Jules Asner. Now, surfing is popular on most islands, but have you ever tried tandem surfing? Well, I think I'm going to. But I'm here with the best people who know how to do this. This is Bobby Friedman and his wife, Tina. And you guys, when did you start doing this?
I've been at it about 5 years, and I've been surfing with my wife now for a year. It's been a blast for me, because there's nothing like surfing with your wife and traveling to exotic locations and watching the last wave of the night when the sun's setting, so I'm in heaven.
Now, this is so amazing. What are people's reactions to you when they see you out there doing it?
It's just a lot of word amazement. I mean, that we can actually pull off acrobatics, you know, in the water and stuff while we're on a wave. So everybody kind of lets us go and, you know, applaud and stuff. It's a lot of fun.
Yeah. Now, I just want to say, Tina, you are very petite, very athletic. Two things that I am not. I'm 5'10". I eat dessert every day. And I don't think anybody has ever lifted me. Actually, the only person that has ever lifted me was Shaq. Shaquille O'Neal. Now, no offense.
I actually feel lucky.
Well, no offense, but Shaq is a big guy.
Yeah.
Now, you're strong. You think you can lift me?
If I can't, you're just going to get, you're going to basically be thrown. No.
That would be so embarrassing.
I feared that with this adventure, like so many of my others, I was in over my head before we even got wet.
Okay. Let me just say, there is no way that this is happening today with me. I mean, come on.
But you know me, I'm up for anything. After a lot of practice and endless instructions, I was ready.
Okay.
And try to lay straight on the board and go to the left to right.
Okay, it's like I'm playing the drums. I'm doing so many things at once.
Not that this show's got me worried or anything.
I knew I was in trouble because they called and they said, you're going to go to Hawaii, you're going to do Waitomi Island, just be there a couple days. I said, okay. Then they called me and they wanted to know how much I weighed. That's what I should have known. I was in trouble.
So trouble has its way of finding me. But this time was going to be different. This time I was going to be strong. Finally, success. Like there was ever any doubt.
I can't believe it. That was so great, you guys. Thank you so much. Ah!
You have no idea.
I can't wait to look at this footage. Because nobody is going to believe that I did this. All of a sudden, he just goes, paddle, paddle, paddle. So I was like, ah, ah, ah. And then he goes, jump up. And then felt those big hands around my waist, and he, I like to think of myself as somebody who's not easy to pick up, but in this case, perfect.
There are many tips to having fun at the beach. Try a Playboy photo shoot in St. Martin.
Where else can you go make bunnies in the sand and get paid for it?
Each girl's gonna have her own idea, her own kind of looks.
That's me, all natural.
Trying to capture St. Martin, feel of the islands down here.
Good, 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 again.
I don't think if you told anybody that this was hard work, they'd believe you.
Sure, we believe you. Just don't expect any sympathy.
Bye from Playboy and St. Martin.
Goodbye.
Up next, we go behind the scenes of Jenna's calendar shoot and reveal the finished product.
Stay tuned. We'll be back with more Wild on the Island.
Sunday, a crashing fall.
She couldn't walk, she couldn't talk, and she was drinking way, way more than anybody knew.
And a miraculous comeback. Only Liza Minnelli could be the e-true Hollywood story of the year. With never-before-seen footage and an exclusive interview with Liza and David. The Liza Minnelli e-true Hollywood story of the year. This Sunday at 8 on E!
Hi, I'm Jimmy Fallon from Saturday Night Live.
Nerd alert!
Saturday Night Live is on E!
Oh!
Saturday Night Live, boink, on E!
So how's it coming?
Good. This one looks pretty exotic.
Cool.
Mosquito nets. What's that? Maybe not that exotic.
Great.
Everything you need to choose the hotel that's right for you.
Expedia.com.
Jack Frost nipping at your nose.
Yuletide carols being sung by a choir. And
folks dressed up like Eskimos.
And so we're offering this simple phrase
to kids from 1 to 92.
Although it's been said many times, many ways,
Merry Christmas to you.
That is the Morpheray, and that, of course, is Jerry.
The Morpheray is used in Ratchet and Clank to turn your enemies into chickens.
No, but wait, before you do that, just explain to me how it's gonna work.
Oh, it worked. Jerry's a chicken. Are you sure we can turn him back?
Jerry?
The Morpheray, one of 36 weapons and gadgets not fit for this world. Rated T for teen.
We were over our heads in credit card debt and looking for a way out.
A number of companies said they would help us, but they were only interested in charging huge upfront fees and putting us further into debt.
Credit Guard of America was different.
Credit Guard of America won't put you further into debt. As a nonprofit service, we've helped thousands of people for over 11 years. We work with you and your creditors to reduce your monthly payments so you can get on with life.
Credit Guard of America cut my monthly payments in half.
They cut my interest rate from an average of 23% to 8%. Some even went to zero.
I'll be out of debt in 4 years instead of 20. Credit Guard of America saved me over $13,000 in interest fees alone.
Call now to reduce your monthly payments.
cut the interest rates on your credit cards by up to half, and get your unsecured debt paid off years earlier.
You owe it to yourself to work with a real nonprofit service. Credit Guard's certified counselors are standing by, so get started now.
Call 800-707-1829.
An inside look at Leo before he was king of the world.
My heartthrob, I don't know.
Leonardo DiCaprio revealed with Jules Asner. Next Monday at 10, only on E!
Welcome back to our great island escape. Well, it's that time. The fearless Jenna Jameson is out to show us why the island of St. Barts is the best place to picture a new year. Here she is to show us just what kind of poses it takes to create a real page turner.
Hey now, first outfit. They get smaller as we go. That's the scary part.
Good. Good, good, good. There you go. Good.
You're too toned, if that's possible.
Been in the gym for a while for this. That's really
very
pretty.
Very nice, very nice.
Is that me?
Slamming.
I think every man's fantasy is a woman that actually walks around all the time in spike heels. So we're trying to fulfill every man's fantasy.
And I'll hope it's okay.
Whenever I'm shooting, I think of looking at a man, trying to be as sexy as possible. And if you look at the pictures, you can tell that it looks like there's something on my mind.
Beautiful. That's beautiful there.
There's the challenge of the pose. It's getting quite friendly. This has to be one of the most challenging outfits that's going to be in this calendar. It doesn't give very much, especially when you're as round as I am.
I can pretty much isolate the Mayan figure so that we could be down in Zihuatanejo or someplace.
We're on our way to Shell Beach right now. And we're gonna see if we can stir up some trouble.
That's pretty. Here it comes.
Okay, there are definitely a few shots that we've already done that I absolutely know are gonna be one of the months.
It's time to bring this calendar shoot to a close. Well, here I have it. Hot off the presses, Jenna's J2K calendar. If you want to buy it, check out our website at shop.eonline.com. Well, thanks for joining us for our island hopping adventure. I hope you enjoyed it. And remember, keep watching E! Because we live for this stuff. Aloha.
One of my biggest dreams was to work with you. I always saw you on TV on E! And I just, all I wanted to do was ever was meet you. And now I do, and it's just, can't. Jules Asner.
Jules Asner's a babe.
She's hot. She is awesome.
Shut up.
Are you gonna come in the water?
Not now.
Maybe later.
We're gonna
throw you in. You got your bikini on?
No.